Hang on a sec. There's security cameras watching that elevator.
Could be an easy way to disable them.
We could shoot them.
Or maybe look for a way to just...
Yeah, Gavin's approach makes a bit more sense than, you know.
Sure, whatever.
We need to find...
Well, let's find the security terminal right...
Sundergold tore through the other competitors, literally tore them apart.
That pup is a right fucking killing machine. Comes back stronger every year he does.
Hey! What are you doing here?
Hey, what the royal fuck are you doing in here? Funny, I was just about to ask you ladies the same thing.
So, shut it! You lot...
I've got you!
Lights out.
Well then, there goes the whole no blood bit.
Yeah, shove it, Frank.
Told you, no plan survives contact with the enemy.
Thank you.
What's you doing there, Gavin?
See, I built this device that lets me into...
Sure.
You enter a combination and the device tells you if you're close to the correct code.
Okay.
I need to be careful, though. I only get a few at... And it's done.
Brilliant.
See, Frank?
Sure.
All right, Gav, which floor?
19. Behold, the corporate.
Not in my lifetime.
Where is it, Gavin?
My office is the pathetic.
Wait.
Oh, I have no idea.
What the hell happened?
Oh, shit! That's in Barry's office!
Leave, you're having a laugh. 100K worth of dirt on Kenny Hope.
Nope, 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 nope. This one.
Hang in there, Gav. Let's just keep going.
Sure, I guess.
Thank you.
Maybe if you two got out of my way, we'd be done by now.
What did you just say?
I said stand back and just let me do the work.
Mate, we're doing all we can in here.
Just stay back and out of the way. Into my own fucking... My office to Steve.
Calm down, Gav.
Fucking no talent. One.
Right, Steve sucks, Scotty. Your computer's there.
Oh, I won't be able to access it without Steve's password.
Brilliant. What do we?
Knowing Steve, he'll have his password written.
Let's do some snooping then.
Hey, that's my old repair kit. Frank?
Sally, want to tell our new associate?
Sure, it's all about focus.
See, it all sounds like complete bollocks, but...
How does it work?
I try to keep my focus centered inside the marker. If I... Something.
There's a compartment behind the lockers.
You didn't know?
No.
Let's have a look. Might be something we...
There we go. A real lady shell poster. Hard to find these. Fight forever.
Lady Shell? Should I know who that is?
She's a legendary e-fluencer.
I'll give you two guesses on how I feel about Eve.
She exposes the inconvenient truth that...
Something wrong there, Gavin?
The fucking server isn't responding. Oh, it could be a million different things.
Where should we begin?
Well, I guess we should start by going to the server room to investigate.
And you have access to...
Not quite. Oh, we'll need to... Barry had access to the server room. We find out what happened...
Oh,
we're also gonna need the server room...
Right, Ben. Let's get to it.
Intruders! Freeze! Get your hands up!
Oh, what?
He almost looks like he means.
Maybe. Let's just see how serious one.
Excellent.
Not good.
Bugger all.
Forget it.
Not happening. dreams.
I can take it!
You can do this.
You can't touch me. Lights out.
and was stuck in there. And I can't.
That breaker looks completely fried. How did you get into it?
Can't be going around smashing windows and kicking in.
Whatever.
Well, sometimes I need to be discreet. And
Andy.
All I have to do is rotate my pick inside the lock until I find a sweet.
this!
Lights out, motherfucker!
What?
Oh, shit. It's Barry.
Oh, God.
Jesus. So, look.
Gavin, what did he do here?
He
maintenance?
Yeah, security.
So, he may have the server room.
Oh, goody.
His chest is completely ripped up.
This is hardcore, even for the Scots.
You think a hitman, like a mob?
Well, mate, I hardly doubt it was a left.
You've seen hits like this before.
Not firsthand, but